You can provide students with extra math support in and out of lessons by using OneNote's Maths Assistant. Students can use the OneNote Maths tools to see how to solve math equations and access step-by-step instructions on how to reach the answers. Let's see how. The OneNote Maths Assistant is only available if you have a Microsoft Office 365 subscription. To solve an equation, you will need to write or type the equation onto a page. You can access the drawing tools via the Draw tab. Using the latter select tool in the ribbon, draw a circle around the equation you wish to solve using your stylus. Next, select Maths to open the Math Assistant panel. If the maths equation has not been correctly highlighted, you can use the Fix It tool to select the whole equation again. From here, you can even select the Ink to Math tool to convert your handwritten equation into a typed version. To solve the equation for X, click on the Select an Action box. The options displayed here are relevant to the equation you have highlighted. You have options here to display the equation as a graph. If needed, you can insert this graph into the OneNote page. To display the solution to the equation, select the action box again and select Solve for X. This has displayed the solution, which you can click and drag onto your page. You could also select the Show Steps menu and select how you wish it to be displayed. From here, you can select the Immersive Reader to read out aloud the steps which EAL students may find useful. Or you could click and drag the work in onto the OneNote page. Click on the Watch Next option to see the different ways you can provide feedback to students in OneNote, and subscribe to the TeachMe channel so you know when more useful videos are released.